Jimmy.
Now, Lola, I'm warning you.
Thanks a lot, Lola. You got us kicked out of the shopping just because you never get Seton Academy on DVD.
And also, I can't believe you betray us. You are just worse than Lin Loud. Now go to sleep now, you bad princess.